the saddest thing about this is that the technology, that they've done it before the technology is available for us to have sort of, we've got three, homes have 3D TVs in a, at the moment, but we don't have holograms yet. And this should have been the world's first live Holocaust. of this beauty pageant would have been the perfect way to launch that technology.
This competition has never taken place. That's all I'm going to say. No, I was going to say...
You miss Holocaust denier.
I miss Holocaust survivor denier. Yeah, very specific group of...
They should be allowed to do what they want, but I'm surprised they're not more like British grannies, like my grandma going out playing bingo. Now, this next comment is a bit Frankie Boyle-ish, and it might leave you all hating me, but I thought they should play bingo. It'd be really easy. They wouldn't even need the bingo cards, because they can just use the numbers, get the racks and dollars and toss them down the lines. There's not much else I can say after that.